The African diaspora have been known to kiss the ground the first time they set foot on the continent. Many consider a trip to the motherland a pilgrimage. But as was witnessed at the Palace of the Garamanche on Friday, the emotions can hit the ceiling when descendants of formerly enslaved Africans return home and are conferred upon the title of Honorary Ga. Global Outreach Director of the African Diaspora Development Institute, ADDI, Amira Ansah, was moved to uncontrollable tears after being conferred Honorary Ga at the Ga Traditional Palace in Accra on Friday. Ansah was part of the delegation led by Dr. Arikana Chihombori Kwao that paid a courtesy call on the ruler of the Ga traditional area covering the capital of Ghana. Dr. Chihombori Kwao made some few remarks.
Particularly for the descendants of the formerly enslaved who were in our team. It was totally emotional. This is what coming home is all about. And I'm so glad that the king made time to welcome us in such a grand way in his kingdom.
The ADDI delegation of almost 200 is on one of the most significant missions by any group to Ghana, a mission to put up the Wakanda One city with a jungle-like architectural design which will house the state-of-the-art hospitals, universities, and other projects.